discarding two. Oh, you're in a three. Yep. Alrighty, my turn.
Yep.
Draw. Club. One, two. Play this in the back row, all science gets 500. Play this through the top card. It's a comment.
Yeah, so what?
I can't attack. Okay,
you got at least you can salvage them.
I really want that.
That seems to happen to you a lot. When you ever use those effects. So you have bad luck with those types of effects.
To be honest, my CX is nearly over the top. Like you've seen, one, two, three. I know I shouldn't do this, but I actually must stop. So,
yeah.
1, 2, salvage.
Yeah, yep. Two, cancel it.
Yep. Yep. Go ahead.
Draw. I don't have an Alice, so they don't gain 1500.
Yep.
Yeah. So I'll just front there for two.
One, two.
Two.
One,
cancel the
turn. My turn.
Yep.
Lock. One, two. Play CX.
Yep.
1, 2, 2.
Two.
Go ahead.
Suicide. Two.
One, two.
Yep.
You're pretty starved for zeros as well, by the way. What? I'll put this here. One, two. Play Janna,
yep.
Discard CX, salvage science, returning back this. You can also rest to give your character 500.
Okay.
I think it's a science character, but yeah, it's pretty different. Alright, direct for
two.
Direct for two. And direct for two.
Two.
Okay, go ahead.
Players break the second round of the game.
vanilla, 7,000. That one I can't use on call to save it. If I have another one of these against 1,000. This one here, if I have another character, presuming the main front center gets 1,500.
Place, I can give another character 1,000, okay. So I'm going to give it to that one, this one up. And it's got the effect of, I'll explain its type of coin space. So, start of my climax phase, pay one, discard one, discarding this.
Yep.
Yeah. And then, so it changes into the level 3 route.
Yep.
Okay, so the effects are she can't be reversed by bombs, so she has to be killed by non-red bombs.
Yep.
The other effect is a climax one, and when she attacks, I can pay one if I reverse you to kill a level 2 lower character on your field. Which is, what doesn't matter now, but it might later on.
Yep.
So since I've already entered the climax phase, I'm going to start by attacking this. For one, two. Okay, next. This is for 11,500.
Yep.
At least 11,500. For three. And this got 1,000 from each of those two prior attackers.
Yep.
So therefore she is now M1,000 from that being played the previous one.
Mm-hmm.
So she is largely here.
Yeah.
Beyond what you can back up. For just for one. Of course. Go ahead.
Okay, so this one is if the sum of the card's level is 3 or more, gains 1,000 plus its encore of discard a card.
Yes.
And it has a climax combo insertion.
Yeah.
Also pay one to search for a card with experience, but I'm not going to.
Of course. These sets are similar that way, I think. Experience actually matters.
I'm going to start by fronting here. This one's now on 12-5.
Sure.
Yeah. 3. Front here.
Yep.
One.
Yep.
Yeah.
For your reverse?
Yep.
Yep.
And I'll just side there for 2 and a shot. It's canceled. It's not called sticks.
Yeah. I don't think I ever need to hit 6 experience. And I missed 4 when it mattered, so. Right. Yep. And that one was side, yeah.
Yep.
Okay. My turn?
Yep.
Oh, what? So 1, 2. I'm beginning to wonder whether brainstorms actually exist. So pay 2, heal 1.
Yep.
It's got experience 4, it gets 2,000. I got experience 5, so it's meeting that requirement. Okay, that's pay 1. Play a second copy of this.
Yep.
So these, if I had experience 4, I may rest 2 characters to give a character 1,000.
Okay.
So it's huge.
Right, it's not awesome.
Yeah, so it's 11-5 on its own, plus it's getting additional 3,000, making it 11-5, 14-5.
Okay.
Yeah. That's my goal. Yep, okay. And it doesn't really matter where these are, so. Alright, so entry attack.
Yep.
So, first of all, direct the 2. Cancelled, yep. Front
yep.
for.
3.
Yeah, 3 and win that.
Okay.
Yep, sure. Alright, cards. Okay, cut please. Thank you. And then front here for 1, 1. 6. Okay.
Discard.
Okay. Does she have a discard encore?
Yeah, encore for the experience.
Alright. Yes, oh you do, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Well you want the level 3s in there anyway. You have a chance, if you have both level 3s, this one and the Kazumi, you can advance summon, but
yeah.
Oh, well that won't be happening this time, so. Draw, yeah. That one.
Yep.
One.
Okay.
Just buying a budget one. Like
I mean, there is those like arsons, like the level zeros, are like. And police actually has a lot of support in some of the sets.
Yeah, police was really cheap.
Yeah.
Except for the one card. Sticker there. See what happens anyway. So front deck, two. One, two. Yeah. Fronts for one.
Your small pair.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, much smaller.
Cancel.
Cancel. I'm gonna front three shot. One. Two, three, six. Couldn't quite kill you. I'll get rid of. I'll save her.
Will we equal?
I saved her quite.
Oh, yeah, I'm bigger than you.
Oh, right? You're bigger. Yeah, this one's only 9-5.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right, it's gonna be fun. So I can either play conservatively or try wreck your field.
Yeah.
Cards in hand?
One.
Wow. Okay. We are going to do the latter. I've only got one left, so I'm just dead otherwise.
Yeah,
but,
that's right, yeah. So you might as well just go for it.
Exactly. And so Frau Kujiro has the effect of when Gunbarrel shines. Alright, cool. Playing this, which I to make Gunbarrel shine.
Yep.
Alright, so she gets the effect of when she attacks a salvage character, she gets 3,000, and she also has pay one during my turn. If I reverse you, I can choose a level 2 or lower character in your front row and kill it.
Right, yep.
So, in other words, yeah, I should have done it the other way around, doesn't really matter. Like, you don't need backups.
That's right.
And I am going to... So, yep, I've done that. So, play that salvage... I don't know, this.
Yep.
So I actually have a brainstorm when I die. Alright, so... She gets, yep, she's got 3,000, she's bigger than you
plus
now.
Plus two from them as well, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
So, one, two, three. Salvage.
Three, yep. Cancel that one.
Yep. I reversed you, so... Pay one, just kill that.
Kill
so
that.
Now if you want to on-court, you have to do it now.
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose you might as well on discard, so.
And I still can kill it, by the way. So it's more or less just giving you...
Yeah, that's fine, but I can save damage, I guess.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm explaining it because like, if I kill it now, then there's no later on-court phase for you to bring it back.
That's right, yeah.
Okay, cool, I'll still explain. So this one is swinging for... like 14,000
yeah.
As well. For one, two, three?
Four. Yep.
One,
four.
And you're reversed again?
Yep.
And direct for one, two, three?
Three.
Three.
Yeah, better just clock and draw too. Oh, okay. Well, one, two, sure. Oh, whatever. I'll just see you. And
I actually put it into your library. Whoops, doesn't really matter.
Oh, okay. Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter yet.
Yeah. Oh well.
art. I don't. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Front. Oops. Two and a wind.
One. Two. You got me.
You got me. Got you anyway. Yeah.
I was. If you didn't notice, early on I drew most of my CXs.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to fight out of it, but I didn't draw my brainstorm. Like, the game is over and I didn't play brainstorm.
Yeah.